It was on March 13th, 2020. Now let's all bow our heads. It was on March 13th, 2020. Louisville police officers shot and killed Breonna Taylor during a nighttime no-knock raid of her apartment. Mrs. Taylor, who was 26, worked as an emergency room technician and dreamed of becoming a nurse. Rest in paradise, Mrs. Taylor. We'll always remember March 13th, 2020.